Hello guys, in my previous video we have done a program in which we have converted our character from uppercase to lowercase. This was the code here. We have taken the input from the user as a character. We have calculated its ASCII value and stored in the temp variable using typecasting, and we have added 32 to get the its lowercase of character. To convert from lowercase to uppercase, we don't require any changes. We just have to change this line. If you want the explanation of this code, you can check my previous video. I'm going to use same code for this conversion. Just change this statement. And I will just write enter a character in lowercase. And here just change to uppercase. And one more thing I have to change here. As we are going to convert from lowercase to uppercase, instead of addition we just write subtraction here. We'll save it, go to run, clean and build the project here. Now we're going to test the application. Let me enter a character as M. So M character is converted into its uppercase. It is mandatory to enter a character in lowercase only by using this code, because if you enter any other character in uppercase, it will give you some other unknown value or incorrect value. That's it for this video. If you like this video, please do subscribe for this channel. And if you want the explanation, you can check my previous video.